consultation with the True Authority, who was actually getting ready to come under the wing of Safe Productions, and we're just going through a consultation right now, and just welcoming him into the fold of the vision and the mission of Safe Productions. So, I am Valencia C. Brown Spurgeon, CEO of Safe Productions, and this is the consultation. We just did an opening prayer and scripture, and so now I was just actually getting ready to go over our vision and mission for Save Productions. Now, True Authority, which is also known as Roger Neal Spurgeon, he's just going to follow along with me as I read it out aloud. And I'm just hoping that those that are actually really serious about the kingdom would, you know, take a stand as far as for the righteousness of God for real, because the industry and what it's looking at right now is not where it should be. And that's what I believe the Father had allowed me to start Save Productions for, is to shift this gospel industry, so-called gospel industry, quote-unquote. To me, I don't even really see it as a gospel industry. It's a lot of garbage, not no realness, just too much, a lot of contamination. So, and I believe this is why the Father set me up, as far as to, you know, be that beacon of light, to bring in, you know, true kingdom ambassadors, not artists, because that's what the world calls them. So he gave me the word kingdom ambassador, even for myself, before I even started, you know, bringing artists, quote unquote, under me, and said that that's what we really should be calling ourselves, kingdom ambassadors. So, this is Spurgeon. I'm going to read the vision statement. And the vision statement does say to recruit kingdom ambassadors of the Most High God and help them market their material to major and or independent record labels. Once marketing and promotion is complete, we then represent the kingdom ambassador in good faith, seeking a reputable recording contract. If the kingdom ambassador is not considered marketable, then we will take full responsibility in marketing and promoting them. So that's what we stand upon if we actually try to do our best to shop them and no one wants to pick them up, then that's where we'll pick up the slack as far as to do what a regulator will actually do. And then our mission is to devote ourselves in servicing kingdom ambassadors according to their needs until their dreams are fulfilled. We all know everybody has a dream that they, you know, the Father have shown them, and that's pretty much in so many ways to say that that's a vision that God has given them. And we know with the vision that the Father always, you know, provide. And as far as continuing with the mission, we will stand behind the kingdom ambassador, behind their product, and once it's distributed for promotional usage, also as well as for label deals. So you've just heard our vision and mission, and I'm hoping that anybody that would like to come under Save Productions, you can be a member or a non-member. You can go to saveproductions.webs.com and you can see all the services that we offer, and as far as what it is to be a member and a non-member, as far as with the fees. And we are a non-profit organization, so we're not looking out to, you know, make money. We're actually really looking for, you know, real kingdom ambassadors that actually want to bring an impact to the so-called, right nowadays, the gospel industry. So if you are looking for someone that needs that guidance in that area, then please contact us. You can call us at 954-531-8690, or by cell phone number. You can call me personally if you really are very serious, then dial. Until then, we need you to come forth.
Services that we provide, which again,
main service that he's coming to us for is for management. Rap, but I can try to say yes, y'all. Somebody in the house and say yeah. Not rap, but I can try to say yes, y'all. He does rap. He's a gospel rapper as well as a deliverance minister. True indeed, he is coming for it. And we do also provide promoting, marketing. You need someone to plan your event for you, because we are a production company. We deal with music production as far as we having providing producers for any project that you may need us to work on. And just to be clear, we do we only accept gospel. That's the word. I ain't playing. Think I'm just delaying. I'm just not playing. I'm just being for real. Talent. So can be. I cannot play no more. We only accept gospel talent. And we also actually, you know, if anybody actually needs somebody to write for them, we have, you know, those that we call ghostwriters that are actually there to provide a service to help you with your project. Writer's block or what have you. So those are the services. I don't know if you have any questions about the services. Alright, and we just went over the services, so I'm just basically going to, you know, brief him on the next topic, which will be knowing the music industry. Myself, I can tell you more so about it because I've actually been in the music industry overall since age 14. And I started out in the secular music and R&B and hip hop, but now I'm on the Lord side and doing gospel. And so that's what I've been representing pretty much for about the past, I know it's been over 15 years since I've been dealing with the gospel side. So I know a good deal about the music industry. It's not as it was when I was coming up. And it's even more contaminated than ever. So it's basically my time to shift, you know, this music industry, because that's really what I believe that the Father is using me to do. Because there's no realness, it's a bunch of garbage. Nobody's just not being truthful, you know, as far as when it comes down to, you know, being the real unadulterated word. So, I don't know if you have any questions or comments to authority about, you know, you coming in on the say production, because you are coming in as a member. You know, which member, like I said, you can actually come in as a member. It's basically, we are a nonprofit organization, but we do, you know, still have to maintain the company, you know, as a whole, because it still is a business. So if you want to come in as a member, then there's a member fee of $99 and then a registration fee of, I believe I had put it for $24.99, if I'm not mistaken. And then if you were to come in as a non-member, you're just registering $50, which basically, if you are a member, everything is pretty much included with our services, with the exception of, you know, you needing services for event planning, for rehearsal sessions, studio sessions, and ghostwriting, because all those things are like separate entities of what we provide. But if you come in as a non-member, of course, basically, you have access to all the services, but you have to, there's basically a fee as far as for every service that you're getting us to provide for you, because you may not need everything that we provide. So, with that being said, do you have any questions or concerns, True Authority?
No, I don't.
Okay. All right, well, what,
I didn't talk enough. Time to get to work.
That's a good attitude, and that's what we want to see in every Kingdom Ambassador. As I said, we don't call our talent artists, we call them Kingdom Ambassadors, because that's what we are, because we're representing the Kingdom of God. So with that being said, We're just going to close our consultation with prayer. And then you'll see the back end of it as far as with seeing true authority in action. We just got to, you know, just get them jump started for the new year. And this is a great time to start since it is the new year. We are actually on January, the second day of January, 2016. So we are going to sign him on under our production company as a member. We're going to close out with prayer, and we hope that you know, that y'all, you know, reach out to us if you actually need our help in any area that I mentioned as far as the services. And again, you can go to our website, stateproductions.webs.com. You can see all our services that we provide, our vision and mission, and what we stand for. You can also leave us a message if you need to. You can also actually, you know, sign up to be a member or a non-member on the website as well. We'll direct you as far as another page as far as you can fill out your information. And also, if you would like to follow us, our store number is 954-532-8990. Assisting you in any services needed dealing with the gospel industry. And you don't just have to be a gospel rapper or a gospel singer. We, you know, also help assist with anybody that has a dance ministry. Anything dealing with the arts for the Lord. Amen. So we're going to close out with prayer. Father, we just thank you for this meeting. We thank you for your goodness, your grace, your mercy, your peace that surpasses all understanding.
I'm a mess, they ask for
just giving us an understanding about where this kingdom ambassador is going to go under our Savior Productions wing. And we just thank you for bringing in another soldier to try to win souls out here for your glory, Father. And we just thank you for what is about to take place in his life and this connection, this divine connection, Father, that we're about to embark on as far as for the new year. And we just glorify you and lift up your name. We honor you and we pray all these things you declare and pre-done in your Son's name. It is so. So let it be. Amen.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah. Okay, well, now Mr. Spurgeon is getting ready to sign off on the management contract with Savior Productions. And we just both got to sign off on it. He's going to sign first, and then I'll sign where I need to sign. Management contract agreement. Roger L. Spurgeon, aka True Authority Productions, getting ready to do this for real for the new year. What better way to start off is for the new year being productive. Why is that, sir?
Don't smack to the sky.
Man, that's real, y'all. It is time for True Authority to come forth, and that's our slogan for Savior Productions. Your name in the blank space that we have on our website, you just put your name in that space and come forth. So I'm going to be ready to sign myself. And it is January the 2nd, 2016, y'all. That came in quick, but it's got to come whether we like it or not. I did sign my signature as well as Mr. Spurgeon, and we're going to start to get this going on first thing Monday, and things will start to get on the roll for him.
Do you like it or not, the truth is still the truth, man. That's what I'm saying. You only the true, true authority. If it happens, so be it. She ain't gonna stop it. Message to America. And the gospel man. This is America, period. This ain't about music. It ain't about money. I'm not selling my soul. I ain't afraid. And I won't bow. Judgment for you, sir. You should come forth and end this time. The industry is in trouble, sir. No one knows who you are. They're about to see me. The throne of judgment has come upon you. And I shall use you to chastise the industry. The rod of correction. The chastisement of y'all, America. Because they don't slack until I come back. Says the Spirit of Jehovah. Okay. The Lord just told me to tell you this. What you took from me is only what you gave to me. Let me let you figure that out. Something powerful is about to take place.
Well, y'all heard it from the source. And we're getting ready to sign off in just a few. And I think he has one more statement to make. Go ahead, true authority.
It's over. I'm coming for you, Jezebel. Name, I cut and burn all ungodly silver cords and ley lines. As your war club and weapons of war, I break down, undam, and blow up all walls of potential around all witches, warlocks.